Hello, do you recognize the gut feeling that the processes in your organization leave room for improvement? Do you want to learn how to achieve maximum value from your business processes? Then this video is for you. In today's episode of McCoy TV, we will introduce you to process mining, a powerful methodology that will help you understand and improve your business processes. My name is Jorg.
And my name is Tim, and welcome to McCoy TV.
We make videos about SAP and everything related. So if you're interested in more content like this, please consider subscribing to our channel.
More and more companies are realizing that processes are not just part of their business, they are your business. And so, in the past decades, companies have spent a lot of time, money, and effort into documenting and optimizing their business processes and IT solutions. However, optimizing as a manual analysis proves to be very lengthy, costly, and subjective. What you need is a quick and efficient alternative that provides direct value based on objective data. Process mining is exactly that alternative. This graphic is visualizing what's actually happening in our processes right now. We think that in most of the cases, the process is following the happy flow, but in reality, the process looks more like this. Process mining will help you get these insights. Here are some of the main reasons to start process mining. With all these possible benefits, process mining has become an essential part of business process management and is here to stay. This all sounds very exciting, and I can imagine you're pumped to start process mining in your company. But before we start, let's explain what process mining actually is. You can look at process mining as an extended form of data mining, where data mining focuses on discovering patterns in large quantities of data to predict future outcomes. Process mining looks at a set of data linked to specific processes to visualize the flow, performance, and execution of these processes. Process mining will reconstruct your process based on an event log from your source systems. This will enable you to follow a specific run through your process. But the biggest advantage is not to look at a specific case, but of thousands of cases going through that same process. This way, you can easily discover if your process is following your initial design. After analyzing your data, you're guided to improvement opportunities. You can base your process optimizations and decision making on real data. This way, you close the gap between how your process is designed and how it's actually running. Now, Tim will take you to the basic requirements for process mining.
In theory, every business process is evenly suited for process mining. The only requirement is that there is relevant process data stored in the organization's systems. Process data can be extracted from a large ERP system like SAP, or from smaller, more specific source systems, for example, a production, procurement, or finance system. Knowing where the data is stored is vitally important in a process mining project. In most systems, every action or transaction is tracked and stored behind the scenes, including timestamps. This logging function is crucial when compiling the event log. The event log forms the basis of every process mining journey. The event log consists of three crucial elements: case ID, activity performed, and a timestamp. The case ID is a unique identifier and acts as the storyline of a case throughout the process. By referring to the case ID, for example, a sales order can be followed in an order to cash process. The activity is the name of the action or transaction that is recorded by the source system. Usually, this is a process step, for example, sending an invoice. An activity can be either a manual or an automatic activity. The timestamp is necessary for putting all cases in the right order to eventually draw a process flow. These timestamps are automatically generated by the source system. A more advanced process mining tool is able to automatically generate a process flow tracking the case ID through the specified activities. You can visualize how specific cases run through your process with thousands at the same time. Of course, a suitable process mining tool is required. Currently, over 20 different commercially available tools exist. Which process mining tool is best suited for your needs depends on your goals and ambitions, and the budget of the project. As McCoy, we use Celonis because it offers substantial advantages. These advantages are a high degree of integration with SAP, many out-of-the-box functionalities, connectors, and data models, and great support. Besides those advantages, we find Celonis very intuitive and highly advanced. Now that we know what crucial components you need for process mining, let's dive into how process mining projects should be executed and which steps should be adopted. We advise companies to follow a standardized project methodology. This methodology ensures completeness, minimizes errors, and boosts project efficiency. In general, a process mining project consists of the following phases. The preparation phase, to outline the business goals and strategies and to understand the process. Then the connection phase, to map the data and application landscape. Followed by the develop phase, to extract, transform, validate and visualize the process model. Several sessions with stakeholders and process owners should be conducted to obtain insights and test findings. And finally, the close phase, to correctly ensure documentation, present final results and propose future actions. Of course, the length and complexity of the phases depends on the scope of the project. We strongly advise to start small and expand the scope from that point. What can we learn from process mining experts? What are common mistakes and most importantly, how can we prevent them? These are all very relevant questions to ask. In order to increase likelihood of a process mining project being successful, a couple of tips and tricks are important. Firstly, defining clear targets and boundaries of the project is key. Clearly state what is and what isn't in the scope of the process mining project. This will prevent you from getting lost in the endless insights process mining can provide. Therefore, it would be wise to start the project small and extend the scope when all previous targets are met. In short, don't do process mining just to do process mining, operate with a plan. Secondly, do not underestimate the technical challenges in process mining projects. A process mining tool, in theory, puts all activities in logical order. In practice, however, a lot of data cleaning, data transformation and data combining must be done before obtaining a comprehensive visualization. In total, these steps can take up to approximately 75 to 80% of the project time. So, take this into account. Thirdly, to verify whether the process visualization represents the actual process, performing validations is crucial. Apply technical validations on the data used and carry out functional validations on the results. A good way to validate functionally is to present output to the relevant process owner and ask for their feedback. Lastly, compiling a complementary project team is feasible. Always try to include people with the right business knowledge as well as more technical skilled people. Having managerial or C-level input will guarantee more top-down commitment. It is very important to have a complementary project team in place right from the start. Take these tips and tricks into account when executing a process mining project. You're never too old to learn from mistakes others have made. Speaking of learning, more videos on process mining are coming soon. In these videos, we will take you along as we explain in more detail how to correctly transfer data from a source system into Celonis. To help you get a better understanding of this, we will go in depth into topics like importing data, connecting data models, and creating various analyses. We also guide you through all the different analyses Celonis provides and how to use them effectively. That was it for today. Do you want to know more about process mining or experience process mining yourself? Please leave a comment below or contact one of our certified consultants. Thank you for watching this video and see you soon.